pesa mucho.
Está bien, mamá. Está bien.
Señor Marston. Mamá, papá, este es el gringo que me salvó.
Muchas gracias. My family is indebted to you. Forgive my English.
What's happening?
Great and terrible things. The revolution is coming. The country will be in turmoil once more. This time, we hope it's the last time.
Does that seem likely?
With Abraham Reyes, anything is possible.
Where's your family going?
My parents and my brother are headed to the hills. My sister has to flee. The army have an unfortunate way of treating women.
And you?
Don't worry about me, Mr. Marston. I'm living in history. I'm not afraid to die.
Your nobility is almost as affecting as your naivete.
I would rather be dead than a cynic like you, Mr. Marston.
I would too.
I know you're not really like that. You saved me.
Luisa, ¿quién va a salvar a Miranda? Tenemos que llevarla al puerto. Su barco sale al anochecer. No queda tiempo.
Mr. Marston, can I ask one more favor of you? Can you take my sister to the docks? We are sending her to work for a kind man in the Yucatan. She's too young for revolution.
Okay. Anything I can do to help out?
The boat leaves at sundown. Miranda, vamos.
Oh, adiós, Miranda. Ten cuidado.
Adiós. Te amo.
My brother has given us his stagecoach. They are good horses. I think we should go. It is not too far. I will show you the way.
¡Paren! ¡Papeles! Este camino está prohibido.
What do they want now? Act normal. It's nothing to worry about.
Te conozco. Eres un pinche rebelde.
¡Disparen! ¡No les dejen escapar! ¡Aurelio!
¡Madre! everything. Will I see you when I return?
Not likely. I ain't planning on staying very long.
In some other life, then?
Maybe. You should get going. Travel safely.